Zelda Zero Suit Samus.
Working right now. Not too loud. Not too quiet. Go ahead and get the other mic on too. Oh, don't even tell me. Alright. Kind of a VHS right now. That was quite a bit of a more of a beginning player right now, but showing some pretty good signs of improvement already at the start of her Smash career. Zelda's certainly a harder character to play, but I think she still shows some promise here. VHS has certainly been playing for a long while, so I mean, seems like the match is not going as one-sided. It's kind of a figure it'd be, but of course, these two haven't been playing versus each other for long, so it's still sort of figuring things out right now. Back and it's 2-on-2 right now, so let's see how things are gonna shape up right now. Alright, look carefully spaced back here. Pretty good open shot for that though. Oh, not too bad with the Dins here. Oh, that killed, huh? Alright, so it's pretty even to a 1-on-1 stock right now. Let's see how both are how they're gonna plan to take the last stock right now. Not too wary of the matchup myself. I kinda would kind of figured CS has kind of a bit of a matchup advantage here, but it seems Zelda's zoning out DSS quite a bit here. Plus, Zelda's... Oh! Alright. Good back here. It's gonna end the game right now.
Whoa.
Looks like he's going to his main pick of Wolf right now.
Three, two, one, go!
This was Nova staying true to her character right now, staying with Zelda. Hey Tech, wanna commentate with me? Oh, he's on his phone. Oh well. Hoping the webcam hasn't been too shaky today. Got it just today. Some pretty clean cut image right now. Oh, bit of a harsh teleport right into the wall there. Seems just like any other spacey. Good combo food. Oh, switching to Sheik right now. Hey John, wanna commentate with me? Got the other mic ready right now. Here. Alright, getting John Jones on right now. It's too bad. Wi-Fi has been kinda nixed on my computer for the day. So, no stream, but always give something for everyone to watch later right now.
Yeah, recording's pretty good.
And, nice flash to take the Fox. Still 4-2 right now.
He just has, like a bunch of experience with this matchup because Nate played him a lot for a while, so...
That's true. Nova has a bit of a different approach with Zelda here. It's kinda a lot more Dins-based here, but it's kinda... All the pressure. Oh, nice. Back air? Forward air?
Forward air, yep.
I'll just call it side air for now with Zelda. It's kind of both the same, I think, but...
Yeah, they're both like...
If they both have the same frame data, you might as well call it side air, but...
I think they're a little different, but it's not. They do the same thing. It's like one frame apart. Back air is like a little faster, so it's easier to get two back airs in a short hop, but you can do both. So like, that's the kind of difference we're talking about.
Yeah, the pressure gain is pretty strong here. Wolf has some pretty nice speed to kind of close in on Zelda pretty quickly. Seems like he's really wanting to get a lot of these grabs. But lasering when he needs to. I think he's been starting to get a much better hang of it as of lately. I don't know about most beginning wolves, but earlier on, he's a lot more laser heavy, and lasers are good, but obviously you do anything too much, it gets predictable, and you know, you start finding some really good counterplays to it pretty quickly.
Yeah. And then there's 105 lasers in one game.
He plays the camping game really well, doesn't he?
He's been playing a very aggressive punish game. I like it.
Yeah, against beginning players, I think just high-pressure games against them in general, I mean, will really kind of crack down on them real easy. You know, when you don't really know a lot of what these characters can do at a higher level, you kind of get that feeling of hopelessness and just kind of, you know, panic, don't really know what to do. I mean,
Nova's in some cases that's the worst around beginning characters. Mario is scary. But...
Game.
All right, well that's gonna be game two there. Oh, good, a nice solid 2-0 right now.
Yeah.
I think